Hey, it's me, Maddie. If you can tell, I'm like really tired, 'cause it's super late right now. And I was kind of in the mood for a game, but I didn't know what game to play, so I just picked up this free game from Steam, and it's called Virtual Cottage. I don't know anything about it. I don't know anything about a lot of games lately, but it's whatever. But yeah. I'm gonna. The background music is nice, but I'm gonna figure this out. You're gonna figure it out with me. But this little note right here, it says, "Welcome to your virtual cottage. What do you want to focus on today?" I have no idea. Oh jeez, I am tired. What if I just say sleep? Actually no, I don't want to put sleep. I want to put working activity. I don't know. I'll just put work. For how many minutes? I don't know, maybe 2 minutes, I guess. For now, because I don't know if this does. Play sound after timer runs out? No. I don't know. Whatever. Oh, hey, set. This is cute. But, like, I feel like this is just. Oh, is this the ambiance? Oh, that's cool. Actually, wait, I don't actually know what this does. Oh. Oh, see? Rain is nice. Oh my gosh, it has the rain sounds too. Okay, this game is pretty fun. I think what this is, it's like to help you study or like do work and whatever, which would make sense. Oops. Yeah, that's what this seems like. But that's nice to know. But this is supposed to be a chill video, and I just wanted to try out this game. That's not really a game, but now we know. Anyway. Oh, I got an achievement and everything. And the music loops. Oh, that's great. This is gonna be a short video. I wasn't planning on making it long. It's more like a short video about, you know, life. Like, how are you doing? Are you okay? Have you been taking care of yourself? I hope so. Oh, that's so cool. Here, I'll set it to 5 minutes. I'm just gonna have a little talk. This would be great for ASMR, but that's not my thing, you know? Although I am talking very quietly. And yeah, it's telling you what time it is for me right now. It's 2:36 for me. It's late, really late. I'm tired and I should sleep, but I don't feel like it. I'm not saying you shouldn't like sleep or whatever, but like, you know, you can't really force yourself to sleep if you don't want to, if that makes any sense. But yeah, we're just chilling. This nice little virtual cottage. It's nice. I love it. I should use this more. But, anyway, how was your day? I can't tell you when I'm recording this. I can't tell you. But I will tell you that it's a very chill weekend for me. And I hope your week was alright. Mine was okay. It's just a lot of school stress. A lot of sleep loss, but that's normal these days. Been grinding a lot of Genshin Impact. I know I stopped recording that, but like, the videos are really long, and there's just so much in the game. It's like one of those games that would be better if you like streamed it. And as much as I would love to stream me playing Genshin Impact, I kind of can't. But I won't get into all of that, you know? This is a chill video where I'm just gonna have a small conversation with you. You, the person on the other side of the screen. Yeah. But I hope your week was great, fantastic. I'm glad you made it through it. It's probably a long week. Hey, Valentine's Day is coming up soon, very soon. Yeah, it's not the most exciting day of the year, but it's something. Maybe you don't celebrate Valentine's Day, and you know what, that's fine. Not everyone does. You know, maybe you can just spend the day for yourself. You know, get yourself something nice. Who knows? You can do whatever it is you want on Valentine's Day, on any day really. But yeah, we're just chilling here. You know, this would be a great, I mean, quote-unquote game to stream to, you know? Like, just chatting with this in the background. And I could have, like, an actual conversation with you. Not that I'm not right now. Like, it doesn't even feel like I'm talking to myself, even though I am. But it's nice getting to talk to someone every once in a while, you know? Because it can get really lonely, especially now that there's a rather large pandemic outside. Oh, it's over. That seemed really fast. Okay, I'm gonna go until 2:45, and then I'm gonna say bye. But I guess that means 4 minutes. I'll put in 3. Yeah, I knew that was gonna happen. But yeah. Yeah, this pandemic, it's not fun, and it's put a lot of people under stress, sometimes, you know. And it's not easy, but sometimes you just gotta roll with the punches. But in the end, it's okay, cause you're gonna make it out alright. Not just you, and not just me, but everyone, hopefully. Things will get better. It'll be a-okay. Well, I am really tired. I had a long day today. Kinda not. I don't know. Like, you ever have those days where they feel long, but they're, in reality, they're not that long? Maybe it's like when you're bored, like extremely bored for an excessively long period of time. It just makes you feel mentally exhausted, I guess. And then you're like bored to the point where you feel unmotivated to like do anything. Like, that's what I was feeling today. That's how I've been feeling, like, most days of the week. But it's alright. It happens. I always end up getting over it somehow. And if you feel that way too, you'll get over it. It happens. And it's normal, I'm sure. You just gotta put a little extra pep, not in your step, but in your little brain. Give yourself a boost of serotonin, and it'll be okay. Now, I think this was just a chill little video. I don't know when it's gonna go up. I don't know if it'll ever go up. But as you can see, it's 2:45 now. The timer just went off. I'm gonna call it a day here. I'm gonna go to sleep, maybe. Or play some more Genshin Impact. Who knows? I am very tired though, so could be the former. Yeah. I enjoyed checking in on you. Also, a little reminder. Check on your friends. And check on yourself too. You never know. I hope you like this video. I hope that you have a great weekend. And a great week whenever you see this, whichever one comes first. Who knows what's gonna happen. Take care of yourself. Bye bye.